Hello beautifuls, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my summer makeup routine. Just basically what I do in the summer for my makeup. Which I don't wear makeup a lot of the time in summer because honestly it's super hot and I'll probably sweat it off anyways. But this is more towards like when I go to church on Sundays, special occasions, if I go out to eat with my family, those kind of things. So I'm just going to show you what I do for my makeup in the summer. I love doing these kind of videos because before I start my YouTube channel, I would like be doing my makeup and be like, and this is where I put this, and then I'd just be like talking to myself, like having a conversation with myself like I would do like doing a video. And now it's kind of strange that I get to do it now and people don't think I'm weird for talking to myself. Anyways, let's get on with this video. So I just have like a bunch of my makeup over here. So I guess I feel like this is gonna be like kind of like a vlog style, what I'm doing here, maybe. So yeah, and I don't have a mirror because I don't know where I put my mirror, so I'm just gonna like be doing it off the camera. So if you see me like getting in really close, that's why. The first thing that I've been doing lately is been using this. What's it called? It's a color primer. So it's like that green stuff that you put and it's supposed to like hide all your like bruises or underneath your eyes or something like that. If you guys didn't know, I did my first live video on my Birchbox opening of June. I'm gonna start doing that like regularly. Every time I get a Birchbox, open it on live Instagram, or sometimes do it for a video. I don't know which one I'm gonna do yet, but I just like that idea doing it live because I love talking to you guys and just love like, you know, interacting with you guys. Like, you guys would like type in a message and then I would see it, and it just, I loved it. Anyways, off track, totally off track. But I've been using this lately. It's just the color primer. It's basically just I've just been putting a dab underneath my eyes, on my cheeks, basically like a dot everywhere. I've really been liking this stuff. It really does work. Plus, I think it's moisturizing. Take my really old blending brush and blend all this out. Wait, I guess I do have a mirror. My eyeshadow has a mirror, like slides. And I don't want to put this like here because then you can't see. But then like I feel like I'm gonna have to be looking down a lot. Okay, this is it. So excuse me for looking down. I did my hair last night. I just put them in braids because I feel like it's when I wake up in the morning, it's not as tangled as it would be. But I just didn't feel like redoing them this morning, so I just left them how they were. Okay, after I'm done blending all the green stuff out, I just take my foundation, which is just CoverGirl True Blend. It says L2, so I'm guessing that's what kind, like what color it is. Classic Ivy, because if you didn't know, I'm freaking pale. I don't really tan, like my cheeks are red right now because I'm like out in the sun for like 10 minutes and my cheeks are like freaking red. But like the rest is not. So then I just really just put like a single little squirt on just a little bit. Then just add a little extra at the bottom. Don't forget the neck. I'm gonna blend all that in. You don't want to have different color face and neck. Which if you saw my first makeup video, I explained why I'm very concerned about having that. So if you haven't watched it, you should totally go watch it. Next is my translucent powder. I don't know why I do that. Yeah, translucent powder. Which, okay. So, I've been liking my translucent powder. I used to be in the compressed powder, which was like another color of like foundation. Like, you know that stuff? Like, I don't know how to explain this. But I was just like adding more foundation to my face after I already put foundation on my face. It was just powder form. And yeah, I thought I was looking good, but then like looking back now, I'm just like, what was I thinking? First, I'm gonna take my brush, which I don't know what kind of brush this is. It's a powder brush, I know that, but you know, like, makeup professionals are just like, this is the 95 plus program automatic brush that I got from someplace. You know, probably got this from Target because I go to Target for everything. That I'm gonna go back with my blending brush, take a little bit, and then just pat it in under my eye, because I only have one eye. I'm just not doing that much, just like real fast. Basically, in the summer, I just focus more on like my foundation, but I don't do a bunch. So then after I do that, I have blush that I really don't use it that much because my cheeks are already red. So I just take this, just like this old-fashioned 1980s brush, and then just put a little bit on, and then kind of just do that. I think it just evens it out better, or sometimes puts like a light dusting on it. I kind of do my blush. So after I do my blush, then it's on to, what am I doing next? Forgot what I was doing. Oh yeah, how could I forget? Highlight. Sometimes like in the summer, like if I'm going someplace and I should probably dress up, I don't. I just put highlighter on and some mascara and I call it good. If you guys didn't know, I love highlight. I don't know why. I don't know why. I just think it's amazing. It's just like, oh my gosh, it's just so nice. I'm gonna use some of this dark stuff because I have like, so this is my highlight, and it goes from like the lightest to the darkest. So the darkest is like this brownish, it's called golden bronzer. Wait, so is that bronzer and not highlight? Why would they put bronzer and highlight for? No idea. But I'm gonna use it as highlight. Oh, wait. I don't know how much I like that. I mean, you can kind of see like the brownish tint. Not really. But I'm gonna stick to my regular, which is just like the white pearl. This stuff is pomp.com. I don't wanna do one of those videos where it's like you do your whole face and makeup with highlight. I've seen so many people do that lately. I think it'd just be fun. Ooh! Look at that glow! Ow! This one's not glowing as much as the other side. Okay, there we go. And after I do my cheekbones and just a little bit on my nose. There we go, and that's all for my highlight. And then on, that's my face. Oh my gosh, I cannot talk. So for my eyelids, I really don't do a lot. I just take like this light brownish color right here. You can hear my old cat crying. And then just do small layer on that. I just do a very light layer. Like, it's kind of noticeable, like, you can kind of tell that I have a little bit on, but not much where it's, like, clearly noticeable. See, I have, like, this little peak on this side, but not on the other side. What's up with that? There we go. Okay. Then, after I just do that, I'm just gonna put some glitter on my eyes. So then, this is actually my first mascara I've ever had. Just a little note for today. Which I just take like the goldish side and just put some right in the middle. So I look like I kind of tried. Ba-boom! That's how I do my eyelids in the summer. Okay, moving on. Oh, also, I like to put some highlight on like the very top here too. There we go. Boom. After I do that, it's on to my eyelashes. Which is just normal. There's what I was looking for. Anyway. Moving on. Gotta curl them. And then use my mascara. Does anyone else have like that? Like, their eyelashes and they're just gonna pull them all off. I've had that fear for like ever. And onto the eyelash. We're already on the eyelashes. Onto the mascara. Thank gosh. Thank you. Okay. And then to my lips. I just use this lip balm that I got in Las Vegas for like $5 because everything in Las Vegas is freaking expensive. And then I'm just gonna use my lip brush. And then I just do that. And that's that is the end of my makeup tutorial for summer. So this is basically what I do for summer. I'm not going cray cray. Because truthfully, I'm probably just gonna sweat it off at the end of the day. So why even try that hard? I think the most time that I spend on my makeup is basically the foundation part of it. I think kind of. Anyways, so I hope you guys like this, and maybe more will come of these kind of videos where I just kind of like sit down and talk to you guys while I'm doing something. But if you guys like it, you should totally comment down below so I know that you guys like it, so you don't see like another one of my videos and you're like, oh my gosh, Rachel did that again. Because like, I don't know if you don't tell me. Anyways. So guys, if you like this video, you know, press that little subscribe button, press it. You'd love to see my videos. If you want to know when I upload, you know, it's a notification button, and you'll be see every time I get a blah, 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 blah. Anyways, if you like these kind of videos, make sure you gives it oh my gosh, I cannot talk today. Gosh dang it. Give it a thumbs up. Okay, comment down below if you want to see these videos again, what kind of videos you want to see, the usual. Subscribe, like, comment, I think I got everything down. Yeah. Anyways guys, I'll see you guys next time when I do another video, which I don't know when that is because I don't have a schedule made out yet of when I do my videos, but hopefully I will soon. It's been really crazy and maybe I'll get into that another day, but not this video because it's been going on way too long. So stay beautiful, have a beautiful hour, day, week, month, year, life, eternity of beautifulness. Anyways, peace out, Girl Scouts. I'll see you guys next time. Stay beautiful.